Hey, first of all, I'm from Houston.
What's true? It's Jayville, and I'm coming at you with a YG reaction. This motherfucker gonna have go loco. Spell loco wrong with a K, but it's all good. It's with Tyga and Jon. Never heard of Jon, so we're gonna check this out, guys. Just be sure to subscribe to the channel if you have not already. If you are new here, bienvenidos a todos. We gonna go ahead and see what it hey, what's up. About to be on some country shit, bro. Oh, what's up, Fiesta? Bro, they got the cholas in this hole. Hey, I should have had my motherfucking red lipstick on with my motherfucking lip liner. What I like about YG is that he really truly shows you that he is from California. Like, it's a dope. Mariachi. I put you on a choco. Bro, they got four locos in this hole. They got the motherfucking football player in the back, atrás. You know what I'm saying? They got the motherfucking Mexico flag, las Chivas. You know what I'm saying? No, I am motherfucking Mexican. Monterrey, Mexico, okay? Hey, but this video is definitely dope. It's very cultured. I fuck with it. I'm really curious to see what Tyga got to say and Jon Z, so. Hey, mama, see the hey, mama, see the hey. Drip too hard, don't drown on this way. She told me to handcuff her, give her no escape. Bad little man, you got behave. Red lipstick, black outline on it. Told you. Cruising, fucking in your blowing. Come on. I want me a Wilhelmina bitch to bust it open. My bitch go loco. Go loco. Puerto Rico. Bro, they got the real life chulas in this hole. She got a whole neck tat, hoop earrings. Like, bro, I should have been in this video. I take my braids down, you know what I'm saying? Get my curls popping. Being in here with a little lollipop, you know what I'm saying? With my little tube top and shorts. And my Air Force Ones. Look. She fine. Go, go. She bust that ass like a little. But I like how they pulled out, you know what I'm saying, the low riders. Muñeca, she's a doll. Wanna taste it up like a strawberry ice in your mouth, let it melt like Ben and Jerry's. That tongue so fine. She want me to herself, say it's all mine. Left out of town, said I'm always on your mind. You don't wanna fly alone next time. Can I come? My bitch, go loco. Go loco. Maria, Maria, Maria. Hey, they even got the motherfucking beat, bro. They got the whole sisters in that hole. What's crazy is this, bro. This video is so authentic, yo. Like, it's fuck the country rap. Like, they on to some Mexican shit. Like, some real life Hispanic culture, bro. I fuck with it. He's like, they got the four locos in that hole. Like, the beat is very mariachi like, you know what I'm saying? Like, really Spanish beat. That's what's up. With the gotta have the chop shop. Yo, John Z came in with the fellow chino, you know what I'm saying? Yo, I was not expecting him to look like that at all. This is a popping song, I ain't gonna lie to you. If this is not playing at every Mexican wedding, bro, I've had it. Had it with you uncultured bitches. Hey, that was a lit song, bro. That was lit. Okay, I see you with the Spanish wave, YG. That's what's up. I don't see how 356 people must like, they must have been Trump supporters or something. These damn gossips Hispanics are really gonna be flooding in now. Build the wall! Head ass. Hey, y'all let me know what y'all think. Low-key, I'm hot as fuck now. That's a dancing song. My bitch go loco. Maria, Maria, Maria. That hoe was lit though, y'all. Let me know what y'all think about this YG Go Loco featuring Tyga and Jon Z. Jon Z came in. I ain't even gonna lie to you, with his curls and everything popping. You know what I'm saying? Y'all be sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and comment below, and I will see y'all back here very soon. Ciao.